Majella was the beautiful individual, innocent and a caring, compassionate, lovely person. Majella was not a terrorist. She wasn't a threat. She was an innocent child going to church.
On that particular morning, we arrived at the graveyard, and all of a sudden, there was this explosion, which I took to be an explosion.
When somebody shouted up that a little girl has been shot, so I said, let me down to her. This soldier said, stay where you are. They were very, very aggressive. So Seamus Reeve, he pleaded with them. He said, Alice is a nurse, let her down to the little girl. Little Majella was lying dying on the road with her father kneeling over her. Now you can imagine what it was like for that father to see his child lying dying on the road, and he'd taken such abuse from them. They told him that to get away, they called him all the names under the sun. And he said, but that's my baby. The child was badly wounded. I was giving her CPR on the road. The helicopter came, it landed on the road. Her father, Jim, was literally thrown into the helicopter. Majella was lifted like a piece of meat and thrown in head first. Her airway was automatically blocked. They just wanted to get her off the road, get rid of her, get her out of the way. I kept talking to Majella, she was moaning, but I know now on our way in, Majella had passed.
The whole thing was about how many shots did you hear. Like, you're bound to hear more than what you're seeing. Like, you nearly think they wanted you to tell lies and say you heard X number of shots.
It goes into the annals of history. Majella died as a result of crossfire. It's untrue.
An independent investigation into Majella's killing must be urgently established. Justice delayed is justice denied.
I was there. I know what happened. I really do think she has to get justice.
But there definitely should be an investigation. It should have happened long, long ago. That the families get some closure on.
Reconciliation cannot happen if there's no justice. It's about having history written properly. Majella was not a threat and that she was killed unlawfully.
Like Amnesty, Alice, Seamus and others are committed to supporting Michael and his family in obtaining justice for Majella. Follow the campaign.